She did grab all that stones to the jet.
Because she's a star.
We're a star, boss. The captain of the ship.
And you don't want to just ask who I am.
Yeah.
Name. Where?
Huh? I was coming back to you.
Alright, so here's the interview right here. Who are you?
Who's this?
Bob Marley and Bob Marley plays final footballer.
This you?
Yes.
What a good!
I'm gonna get that right there.
I am one of Bob Marley musician who's still around.
Baby.
Only your one can quit this actors.
Thank you. Yes. Hey.
See that?
Yeah.
So you're coming around with the camera and taking picture and you don't know who you are. Come on, darling. Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Captain of the ship.
For real?
Heartbeat of a people. Until them can go back to the studio and play the music live with the musician. I'm not going to realize what's going to happen.
Reggae gave birth to hip-hop and everything, because all the Jamaicans, a lot of them moved to New York.
Yeah.
Hip-hop came straight from New York, but a lot of them was already Jamaican, that culture.
Yeah.
So reggae music pretty much founded a lot of stuff.
You give me good.